think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. It was my choice, and I have no regrets.
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call her out.
God damn it! We can't lose anyone else! That's not good!
I just had to follow the stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad. Woo!
I'll teach you respect!
Break your friggin' jaw!
guys all came out at once, you'd have a better chance of... Wait, better not give him any ideas. Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian Embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.